Dear students, this is question number 8 from S.C. Verma. Question number 8. From the chapter Electric Field and Potential, Volume 2. This is two charged particles are placed at a distance 1 cm apart. Let one charge is Q1 and another charge is Q2. They are separated by 1 centimeter distance. What is the minimum possible magnitude of the electric force acting on the each charges? We want to calculate the minimum. Let minimum, if we want minimum force, then only it could be possible when charges are least in magnitude. Magnitude. That is, Q1 is equal to Q2. We know this charge in this universe is charge of the electron and proton. That is 1.6 10 raised to power minus 19 Coulomb. Therefore, according to Coulomb's law, F is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught Q1 Q2 upon R square. It implies minimum force. You can write 9 into 10 raised to 9, it is the value of 1 by 4 epsilon naught, which is constant. And Q1 and Q2 I can write 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 whole square, because Q1 and Q2 are same. Divided by separation is 1 centimeter, that is 10 raised to minus 2 in meters square of it. And finally, we will get a result. Minimum force between two least charges is 9 into 1.6 into 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 38 plus 9 and divided by 10 raised to minus 4. Solve it. Minimum force you will get, F minimum is equal to 2.3 10 raised to power minus 24 newton. This is the final answer. At least, or minimum force between the two minimum charges. Thank you very much.